So let me see here. I think there was one question from Mike. Okay, how can I make slides for the drill beat? You mean slides in a drum beat or slides on a basses and stuff like that? Because because this could be a different one. But doing slices is really simple. We can actually do it here. So let's say that I want to do a slice. What you do is click here, as you can see in the hint panel. It's called a slide. And if I put a slide here, and if I double click, you have this button there, or this checkbox there. So if I play this, you see now, now it's going up. So I can do slides pretty much with everything. As you can see, this goes up. And of course, I can always go down. So slides is a really cool thing. You can also do slides in a drum beat. So let's go here, for instance, to, that's why I also to like use slice X. But doing slices on this one or slides on this one is not that easy because the drums are very, very short. So because we have a very short attack on this one, it's kind of hard to get the difference of a slide. Because if I do a slide here, you hear it on the snare drum. That's kind of the slide or the going down of the snare. If I do it on the kick, you don't necessarily really hear in the drums because it's kind of hard to do slides on the drums because they are very short. But in the snare here, you can listen to it better. And of course, you can go higher. As you can see, with that stuff. So let's see.